The National Economic and Development Authority is set to commence the pilot testing of the national ID system by next week. Joining us on the line for the details on that is Philippine Social Economic Planning Secretary Ernesto Pernia. Good morning, Mr. Pernia. Thank you for joining us.
Good morning.
Okay, Mr. Pernia, are we on track for the scheduled pilot testing on September 2nd?
That's correct.
Okay. Initially, how many IDs will you be rolling out?
We will test between 5,000 and 10,000.
Okay. And how? Yes.
It's just a small scale because it's a test. We want to see that we have perfected the system of registration and enrollment before we scale up. In terms of larger scale enrollment and registration.
Okay, sir. How did you choose who is going to benefit initially from these IDs, and what sort of challenges are you expecting?
We get one national ID now. A citizen or a resident alien will just be carrying that one national ID besides his passport and driver's license at the moment.
Okay, sir.
And in terms of transactions of people with the government and with the private sector, banking sector, and all that, that one ID will do.
Okay, speaking of.
And it's going to be just a number. You'll be given a number, and then with that number, you can already. You can be identified by your iris or your face or your voice.
Okay.
So in fact, there's no need for a card. But then since many people prefer to hold on to a card, that will be provided also to these people who want a card.
Okay, sir, you mentioned the banking sector. Now this is going to expand bank lending. How much do you think this is going to help increase the number of, benefit financial inclusion in the country?
Well, this will facilitate, because even those who don't have any IDs now, those from remote areas, rural areas, they'll be able to access these facilities, private sector banking facilities or the government.
Okay.
The national ID. Yeah.
And Secretary Pernia, can you talk to us about, what can you tell us about the bidding for the contracts to print these IDs? Initially, I understand it is the BSP that's going to roll out the initial cards, but what about after, as you ramp up the printing of these cards on a national and as you reach the Filipinos overseas as well? How's the contract for the bidding for the printing of these cards?
The printing of this card will be done by the central bank, BSP. For security reasons, privacy and security reasons. Those things will be ensured with the central bank or the Banco Central ng Pilipinas providing the cards.
Okay. When do you expect the entire country to actually have these cards? So you're starting with 5,000 to 10,000 initially.
Our target is by the end of this administration, middle of 2022, practically all Filipinos, including OSWs and resident aliens, will have been registered or enrolled in the national ID system. But there might be last mile people who will be reached beyond the mid-2022.
Okay. All right. Thank you for your time.
We're talking about more than 100 million will have been enrolled by the end of this administration.
Okay.
Mid 2022.
That's a lot to cover. Thank you for your time this morning, Secretary Pernia.
Thank you too. Bye.